Hello everyone. Just gonna pop into the Dollar Tree to see what's new here. I haven't been to this store in a few days, so we'll go on in together. Look, there's new little Christmas items, the candy canes and floral on this side here. Little Christmas trees would look so cute inside a lantern with some of the mini twinkle lights. Super cute. To say, I am so surprised that these huge packages of ribbon are still here. I just thought that they'd be a lot. I just felt like they'd be all gone. These are new. They weren't here last time. Super cute little llama. The unicorn theme. Oh wow, I never paid attention. These have 12 cones in a pack, so if you're doing bags for winter bags, especially for those in shelters or the homeless, these would be great packages to take apart and then separate and make, you know, little care packages. This new table has a lot more tape, but I think it's just my imagination. Still looking for the gel super glue. Haven't found it. I know some of you have, but I still haven't. This bird would look beautiful on a Christmas tree branch. Look at all these pearls, different sizes. Oh, look what's hiding over here. All the mugs with the plaid, buffalo plaid, I guess. They're not the best quality. It looks like, you know, there's some bumps and little scratches on the face. Oh, it doesn't fit there. Oh, I can't get them out. They're stuck. Anyways, this is what they look like. There's the three. These are the newer cards this year. Super cute, 3D embellishments. Oh, look, the little truck, the little red truck. It's a little different than last year's. It's foiled. I think this line is newer to Dollar Tree.
I think I'm getting blind soon.
Or it could be just a one-time thing. Oh, look at these. See, these are so stinking cute. I wish I knew a baby girl. I think these are newer. These are cute because you can put your veggie sticks and everything in the bottom and then even have a dip along with a separate type of food. If you do happen to use these little Sure Fresh containers, sometimes there's a bonus pack of 12. So keep your eyes peeled during this time of year. They typically come out with the 12 pack. Oh, I really like that bottom three pack on the bottom right. Gonna have to open up this box and get it out. Check this out. So at the bottom of some of the piles, you have to look because look what I found. Isn't that the cutest with the little truck? There's only three little towels left. So when you're going shopping, take a look at the bottom. These are glass stemware, so the blue, the black, all of these here. Oh, I like this big goblet. That would be really cute with a candle on top. Well, I caved and I'm going to buy this box and I need to check out. So until next time, everyone, I hope you enjoyed walking through with me. Bye for now. Thank you.